South Texas is dealing with some heavy rainfall and flooding this morning, the effects of Tropical Storm Alberto, leading Governor Abbott to issue a disaster declaration already.
This is a live look from Galveston. That disaster declaration covers 50 counties across South Texas, including Bear County, making sure anyone at risk of being severely impacted by the storm gets the help they need.
And while it is much cooler,